To fly an outbound ADF bearing, or course, first turn your airplane to the heading of the bearing you want to fly, for example, 30 degrees. Note the position of the ADF needle relative to the tail of your plane, in this case, 30 degrees. Turn your airplane 40 degrees in the direction the needle is pointing. When the head of the needle has returned to its original position, in this case 30 degrees off the tail, turn back to the bearing you want to fly. The needle should now be on your tail.